happens when a runner is struggling to find a lane? Often an impossible task. Regardless of the outcome on the scoreboard, that will be one of this game's biggest stops.
Flush to his right. And this is incomplete. Oh, he looked like he had a pretty good line on that, and that would have been a big play, but he could not pull it in.
If I'm making excuses, and I am, sometimes the sun can be difficult on a ball like that. That looked like it was going to be right there, but it's in and out of his hands, and a potential big play goes by the wayside.
And how about this? Fourth and long, and they're going to go for it. Fourth down, Stroud going to try to throw for it.
Get the fuck out of here! What?
Plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10.
Yo, can't.